The Beautiful Toilet by Ezra Pound. Read for LibriVox.org by Alan Drake. Blue. Blue is the grass above the river, and the willows have overfilled the close garden, and within, the mistress, in the midmost of her youth, white, white of face, hesitates passing the door. Slender, she puts forth a slender hand. And she was a courtesan in the old days, and she has married a sot who now goes drunkenly out and leaves her too much alone. End of poem by Mei Sheng, BC 140. This recording is in the public domain.